This is my Andonstar microscope, which I am using for almost every single project. It's not only very helpful while placing components or doing a bit of rework, but also a camera for recording awesome shots. There is a video with those shots which I will link in the description. But now, let me show you something new. Luckily, Andonstar was so kind and sent me their newest 10-inch microscope, which seems to be a decent successor of my old one. After using it for a couple of days now, for me the most benefits are the stronger stand, which comes with a very useful focus knob, and the exchangeable lenses, which allows a wider magnification from 18 to over 2000. The object distances are starting from just 4 mm but ending at 300 mm, which is great for hot plate soldering because the soldering fumes cannot damage the lens. For the highest magnification lens, Andonstar added this little holder with an integrated light source, which can be used for carrier glass plates and their test objects. Not sure if I will use it somewhere in the electrical field, but if you have ideas then tell me in the comments below. Nevertheless, here are some shots with the included objects. But now, let me show you some interesting shots I have recorded so far. All these shots are from upcoming projects and not present on YouTube yet. Yes, this is probably one of my best FPC soldering jobs ever. Matching situation for the saying, flux is my best friend. Hope you enjoyed this little video, thanks for watching and see you in the next one.